So, as this is a cooperative game.
Yeah,
right. Okay. Five cards for your starting hand. Okay. So the basic phases for a turn and a round. First is the event phase, and that only happens on the commander's turn. So the first thing that happens is we draw an event card. This event is Out to Sea. Millionaire Jeff Von Marken holds a political gathering on his new yacht, and Freedom Squadron is on hand to ensure their safety. Roulette is caught attempting to cheat Jeff out of all of his money. Global effect, tactical phase. Any combat in sea areas this round lowers the Venom leader's hearts by one. So all of the villain cards have a heart, a shield, and a snake, which is essentially a card draw. So hearts are how... So when you make an attack roll, you're going to have a certain number of dice based on the combat dice that you have. Hearts are how many of those dice you... that you're rolling have to come to a certain number. The shield value is what that number is.
Okay.
So if this were the villain, we'd end up rolling, we'd have to get three dice at three or higher call a success. And there are things that'll change that. So this global effect means that at the start of the tactical phase, the number of hearts that we need is going to go down by one on all of our villains in the sea zones. Yep. So that's the first thing that will happen in a round is the event phase will go off at the beginning of the commander's turn. When it goes into our turns, we have essentially four phases. The first phase is the recruitment phase. In the recruitment phase, you add up your recruitment scores, which are the middle value. And however many recruitment points you have in your hand is what you have to spend to recruit someone from this line. So, for example, I have 7 recruitment points. So, the cost, being that first symbol in line, the dog tags, is what I can spend my recruitment points.